Hey guys, it's Gothfairy and it's time for your Minecraft Bingo Sea Challenges for this week. However, I am going to be away when I normally record this, so there will be no winners for this week. I'll pop them in next week's video. And the first seed to play blind for bingo this week is seed 3807 with a card pictured here, where the goal is to get 5 items in a row, column or diagonal as quickly as possible. And this seed starts us off in the water. We've got a little mini island over there. We've got some birch trees and oak trees and a spruce forest off in that direction and some colder biomes off this way. And the next seed to play blind for bingo this week is seed 3814 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to get 5 items in a row, column or diagonal as quickly as possible. And this seed starts us off on top of these trees. We've got a roofed forest and a birch forest off in that direction, some cold biomes off in that direction and some floating sand and stone. And then off behind us in this direction we've got some more roofed forest and what looks to be another forest off in that direction. And for the point seed this week, we have seed 3888 with the card pictured here, where the goal is to get as many of these items as possible in 25 minutes, which is when the game timer reads 1500. And this seed starts us off in a spruce forest. We have some cows and sheep and what looks to be a mini extreme hills over in that direction. And then we have some more oak trees and birch trees over in this direction. So those are your Minecraft Bingo Sea Challenges for this week. I hope you guys all have fun playing and I look forward to comparing scores with all of you. Goodbye.